strongholds are still being loosed. God, we believe, cause yes, we can see it, that wonders are still what you do. I love this when y'all, it says, and bodies are still being raised. God, we believe, yes, we can see that wonders are still what you do. We are here for you. Come and do what you do. Yeah.
Yes, Holy Ghost, hallelujah. This morning is fasting and prayer. Holy Ghost, have your way, God. Morning, Iloshanda. Have my fasting book, amen. I've already made my list, glory to God. I'm bringing my request before God. If there's anyone, glory to God, that is fasting, Iloshanda, this morning, you can let me know, praise God, hallelujah. We stand together. We pray for each other. We pray for each other requests. In this move of God this morning, this is a move of God, hallelujah. Glory to the Lamb of God. As we fast together and pray together, Yoshanda,
you've been waiting and you've been praying.
As we stand together this morning in prayer and fasting today from 5 to 1, those of you that are joining in, glory to God, you can let me know. Anoint that list, anoint yourself. Hallelujah. We're going to put it before him. Have your way, God, in the name of Jesus. Move by your spirit. Move by your power. Hallelujah, God, this morning. Have your way, God. Somebody, Hilo Shanda, begin to tell God, have your way. Ilama Shandelebo Hosaya. Begin to tell God, have your way. Do not just lay there this morning. Come all the way in with your praise, your worship. Mando Shata. Lift up your hands, thumbs up, worship him. The Bible tells us, lift up your head, O ye gates, and be lifted up, ye everlasting doors. And the King of glory shall come in. So lift up your head. Lift up your head. We need him to have his way this morning. Except God show up on the line this morning. Hallelujah. Our gathering is in vain. Unless God have his way this morning. Somebody begin to tell the Lord, have your way, Jesus. Come on, tell him, have your way, Jesus. Because except he show up, except he show up, except he move, our gathering is in vain. So somebody just begin to praise him. Somebody begin to glorify his name. Somebody welcome Adonai. Hosanna, hallelujah. We worship you. We worship you. We bless you, Jesus. Hallelujah. We bless you, Jesus. Oh, na na ma 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 shataya. Have your way, God. In the name of Shatai. Have your way, God. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. As we lift up the name of Jesus this morning, Hilo Shanda Dada Bahaya, we're standing in the move of God this morning. Hallelujah. So just help me praise him and help me lift him up and help me worship him this morning. Come on, somebody, thumbs up, hearts up. Share this prayer. Amen. Service this morning. And let's worship God. Come on, somebody, get that street dancing. Come on, somebody, thank you, Jesus. Oh, God, we bless you. Come on, people of God. Worship him, worship him.
You are great, yes, you are.
Come on, Holy One. We worship you, God.
You walk upon the sea. Praise the day.
Can we love on him this morning?
You reign in majesty. My are great, yes, you are Holy One. You walk upon the sea, raise the dead. You reign in majesty, mighty God.
If you know that He's mighty, worship.
Everything written about You
worship.
Is great. You are great.
You are great.
You are great.
You are great. Hallelujah.
You are great.
Oh God. You are great.
Say
You are great. Oh God.
Say
Jesus. Shanda. Makedebosaya. Worship him, Zion. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him. Worship him.
No boundaries.
The power of food.
No limits. No boundaries.
You are the power. biblical God. Makodobo Sata. Ratabashe. I need somebody to say powerful Jesus. Make it plain this morning. Let the devil know who we're talking about. Lord God said powerful Jesus. 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 Jesus, your people glorify you. Powerful Jesus can do anything and everything. Church of God, Kilomoshaya, Sikanamande, Kedemoshaya, Yosaya, Mandemoshaya. Yes, God. Powerful Jesus. Powerful Jesus. Powerful Jesus. Powerful Jesus. We reverence you. Powerful Jesus. We glorify you. Powerful Jesus. We come in fasting. We come in prayer this morning. Because you're powerful, Jesus. Because you're powerful, Jesus. You have no limit, Holy Ghost. You have no boundaries, Jesus. You are the Alpha. You are the I Am. You are Jehovah Nissi. You are Jehovah Shammah. You are Adonai God. You are Yahweh Shelebo Hosiah. Ikadada Dabashanda. Robo Shanda. Lord God, I wish I am. Will help me bless him this morning. I just feel like worshiping him. Oh God Almighty, I need somebody in the room to begin to lift him up. He's gonna meet you right where you are. He's gonna overturn the enemy plan. He's gonna override the plan of the enemy. Tongues of hearts of worship him. My God, I feel worship in the room. Lord, I can say that the hand. I'm not, oh God. Oh God. Mighty ruler,
mighty ruler, the King of all the earth.
We come to worship.
We bow before your
throne. Anybody come to worship him this morning?
Awesome wonder, yeah. Mighty ruler, King of all the earth. We bow before your throne.
Jesus Christ Almighty, Lord Almighty God, can we pick him up this morning? Can we pick him up this morning? Can we lift up Yahweh this morning? Can we exalt ourselves for him? Can we lift him up and adore him? Can we magnify him? Hallelujah! Lord God, awesome wonder. Somebody declare it.
My ruler, the King of all the earth. We bow before your throne.
Shatomo Hosata.
Awesome wonder,
Jesus.
In mighty ruler, King of all the
earth. I'm talking to you, Jesus.
We bow before your throne.
I'm talking to you, Jesus. I don't know.
And we bow down.
Come on,
and worship.
Come on,
Yah.
worshiping the one that said, let there be, and there was. We're worshiping the one, amen, that said, glory to God, to the sea, come this far. We're worshiping the God that can touch cancer cell. And we're touching with the mighty God, hallelujah, that can turn it around in a minute. I said we're praising the God that can turn it around in a second. Yes, Atomashanda, we're worshiping him, hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. We're worshiping the God that can touch, mighty God, every area, every aspect of your life. We're worshiping the I am that I am. The devil don't want you to praise him, but we don't come to give the enemy no attention. We just come to serve the mighty God. We just come to start our day with Jesus. I say we come to start our day with Jesus. I say we come to reverence Jesus. Talabahaya. I say we come to exalt Jesus. I say we come to make him, glory to God, high and lifted up. My God, we come to see his glory this morning. We come to touch him this morning. We come to Atalamashande. Rakozibianda. Zion, let me tell you this. Every single morning, Lord God, Facebook mute partially my video. But tell me, Zion, Elaboshanda, when God is in it, you know there's a fight. But I'm not watching the fight. I just need about 30 people. Open your mouth and shout hallelujah. If you can't open up your mouth, just type hallelujah. Ladebe zekede. Andabashataya. We don't come to play church this morning. We don't come to be seen this morning. We come to exalt Jesus. I need a few people to release the fire and the blood of Jesus over this broadcast right now. And God, somebody's getting delivered. Lord, somebody's getting healed in the room. Lord, somebody's recruiting this morning. Somebody's getting back their strength this morning. Somebody's getting back their strength this morning. And Shatadabahaya, raise your hallelujah. Kodaba Hoshanda. Hededabashaya. Ushamandelebesiada. Oh, glory, glory, glory. Heya nanamazi otasha. I feel God gonna do something miraculous in the room today. I feel God gonna do something mighty in the room today. I say, I feel God gonna do something great in the room today. I say, I feel God gonna do something powerful in the room today. I say, I feel God's gonna do something great in the room today. Oh God, lift up his name, people of God. We're getting ready to pray. Come on, prayer warriors. Yes, God, position yourself. It's fasting morning. It's prayer kosataya bahanda. And God, we lose the fire and the blood over this line. God, we lose the fire and the blood over this broadcast. God, Spirit of the Mighty God. Glory, 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 glory. Glory, 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 glory. Glory, 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 glory. Glory, 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 glory. Church, say glory, 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 glory. Yereba hosatana, yereba hashaya. Yerebo shandeli, yabasaya. Yereba mamandio sataya. Yerebo kutiandele be a satabahaya. Rabababa hoshanda. Mighty God, we give you glory. Mighty God, we enter the throne room. Mighty God, we enter with thanksgiving. Mighty God, we enter with praise. Have your way in the room this morning, God. Lord God, we pray this morning, God. Saturate us in the blood of Jesus. Anoint us again this morning. Breathe in us again this morning. Revive us again this morning. Restore us again this morning. Lord God, sit on us this morning again, Jesus. My God, we shout with heaven this morning. 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 Come on, Zion. We shout with heaven this morning. We bless your name this morning. We release the blood. Come on, we're gonna pray. We release the blood of Jesus. We release the power of Jesus. Clear the atmosphere, God. Clear the stratosphere, Jesus. Clear the Moshiah. Clear the line this morning. Clear the stream this morning. Walk, Holy Ghost, powerful God. We declare your powerful Jesus. We decree your powerful Jesus. We declare that the power of this animal, the blood is still powerful. In the name of Jesus, cancer is being healed this morning. My God, show your power this morning. Somebody that cut or somebody that come in the room this morning, God. Somebody that tap into this prayer room this morning. Lay your hands on them, Jesus. Lay your hands, God, upon them this morning. Somebody thumbs up, touch and agree. Come on, I need everybody on one accord. Thumbs up, touch and agree. Father, this is a stream of life this morning. This is a stream of miracle this morning. This is a stream of power this morning. This is a stream of coming out this morning. This is a stream of breakthrough this morning. And God, we declare and decree that you are the Almighty, that you are the all-powerful, that you are El Shaddai, that you are Jehovah Nissi, that you are Jehovah Gibor, our commander, our chief this morning. I bind the hand of the enemy. I shut down the attack, mighty God, that rise against this life, oh God. I shut down the terrorists in the demonic realms this morning. Mighty God of Zion, I ask you, Jesus, walk in the room, walk in the realm of the spirit, walk in the second heaven, walk in the first heaven, God Almighty, cancel out now, God every principality, God ever, oh God, spiritual wickedness, shut them down with the blood, release the blood like a gun, shut them down this morning, blind eyes of the enemy this morning, every monitoring spirit, every witches and warlock, my God, this morning, we cast down, Jesus, even the very imagination, yes, Lord, of the enemy this morning, we stand up in power, in Holy Ghost power, in apostolic power, in the prophetic power, in Jesus' power. And I pray, God, this morning, release your blood over us. Saturate us in the blood. Alamando Shaya. Na 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 koto sheke de de behaya. Sanctify us, Lord. Renew our mind, God. Come on, praise I and pray. Renew our heart, Jesus. Renew our body this morning. Renew our soul, God. This is the day that you have made. This is another day, Jesus. And we rejoice. We rejoice this morning. We are glad in it this morning. And God, we stand, oh God. Hallelujah. We know, God, except you do it, it can't be done. We know, God, except you watch the city, we wake in vain. We know, God, except you build a house, we labor in vain. So we come to you, God, in fasting and prayer. So we come to you, Jesus. Jesus. Lord God Almighty, hand of the Messiah, we come to you, God, and we ask you to have your way, God. Lord, somebody come in the room. They need your deliverance. They need your hands to touch them. They need your anointing to destroy the yoke. They need your spirit to body at the Messiah. My God, to take over, God. I pray against every diabolic rulings and decision that has come up against us. I intercede like Esther this morning. For your people, God. I pray, kingdom of God come, reign of God come. Take over our life up today, God. Your word told us to acknowledge you, Jesus, in all our ways. And you, God, will direct our path. La Baba Kushanda. I pray this morning, every stronghold, every strong man, every strong grip that is not of you, Jesus, that is set against us, your people, be broken. Be destroyed by the anointing in the name of Jesus. Run like a stream, God. Let your blood now, let it flow like a stream. Let it run like a river. Let the fire, fire of God, terminate every work of the enemy. Fire of God. Terminate, God, every strange fire. Terminate, God, every strange wind. The blood of Shataya. Somebody help me plead the blood. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Somebody's on their way to work. Somebody's on the train. Somebody's on the bus. Somebody's getting ready for work. Stretch out in us, God. Sit upon us, God. Fight our battles for us, God. I pray now, God. Yeah. The weapons, God, that was formed this morning. The witchcraft worker that rise up against us this morning. Every sickness got shut tire. Come on, Zion, thumbs up. You got to pray with me. You got to pray with me. Raka Zaba Zeketo. Zaba Roko Tanabahaya. Jehovah Kippur. Cancel now. Render them null and void. Akatalabo Hoshaya. Rakatalabo Sataya. Rakete Siba Baba. Roko Tatatahaya. Release your angels now. Assignment, God. Release your angel of war. Release Michael, no God. Rakasi Baba Handa. Robo Shataya. Oh, I got you the hemisphere. Watch you my community. Wakadabosaya. In my home, God. Leave no corner uncovered by the blood. Leave no door, window, covered by the blood. Somebody tell the Lord, leave no corner uncovered, leave no empty room, let the blood of Jesus, oh God. God, go with somebody now. Go with them on the job this morning. Give them peace, oh God, like a river this morning. Oh God, even on their job this morning, Jesus. Righteous Father God, as we fast and as we pray, oh God, Halo Shanda, as we fast and as we pray, God. Kedababa Sokotosha. Oh, Shaya, my As we fast and as we pray, God, we put our prayer requests, God. We lift them up before you this morning. You're the God that meet the needs. You're the God that told us that you will supply all our needs, God. According, Jesus, to your riches in glory. God, I pray that you, God, hey, Atoshi, mama, work your miracle this morning. Work your power this morning, God. I pray, God, against mental warfare. I pray against suicidal thoughts. I pray against it, Kadabashanda. Shut down, Jesus. Cast down the work of the enemy. I pray this morning, Jesus, cover our children, cover our family, cover our spouse this morning. Come on, pray, people of God. Oh, Jesus. Cover them under the blood, God. Cover us under the blood, God. We can't walk today without you. We can't live today without you. We can't move today without you. We can't do it without you, Jesus. So God, we come just as we are. And we ask you, God, to have your way, Jesus. I pray that somebody, will receive their divine healing this morning. I pray that somebody in the room, God, will be loose, God Almighty, from the mental attack. Hallelujah. Loose them from the spirit of depression. Loose them from the spirit of oppression. I pray for the prayer warriors on the line. I pray for the Rise and Command Your Day team on the line. I pray for the Temple Restoration Outreach Ministry saints this morning. I pray for Pastor Palmer this morning. Yes, God, lay your hands heavily upon your people. Yes, God, cover them under the blood. Yes, God, heal their body this morning. God, I intercede like Esther. I come in the room for somebody. I pray, God, that somebody will be touched. Yes, God, touch them, Jesus, from the crown of their head, Labashaya. Righteous Father, to the sole of their feet. Yes, God, somebody lift your hand where you are and tell God, touch me. Somebody lift your hand where you are and tell God, touch me, Lord. Come on, you didn't just come in this room to be entertained. You didn't come in this room, glory to God, to be entertained. You come in the room to touch God and God touch you. I say, lift your hand and say, Lord, touch me again. Lift your hand and say, Lord, touch me again. I put Samaya Palmer, I put Israel Palmer, Makazebe. Ah, put, oh God, hallelujah, Alyssa Palmer under the blood. Lord, remember my spiritual children. Lord, touch them this morning. If there's any that is sick, touch their body this morning and eradicate sickness out of their body. Let the blood stream through their vein. Let the blood of Jesus stream through the right blood cell and the red blood cell and their vein this morning. Lord, the arteries this morning, clear somebody arteries this morning. There be no blockage. There be no heart attack. Clear somebody arteries this morning. Oh God, show yourself strong. Oh, God, I pray. Holy Spirit of God. Holy Spirit of God, rescue us this morning out of the fire. Rescue us this morning out of the rain. Rescue us this morning from the wicked. Chandawara. Rescue us this morning from the thoughts of the enemy that plague our mind. Rescue us, Lord. Rescue us, Jesus. God, remember Evangelist Anadoma. Remember son. Remember Baba Baba Setabashe. Rede de Kasiandanabahai. God, remember Jermaine Wallace. Oh God. Rain Hamilton, the little shy. God, remember Arch AJ. Zion Baba Siande. God, remember Shani and Peter Gay. Lord, touch them, touch them. Lord, help them, help them. God, remember Sherman Anderson. God, remember Tracy Wilkins. Edible shot. Remember Nicola Johnson and her husband and her daughters. Edible shot. God, as I call their names, send angels. Send the angel of God. He by the divine assignment concerning their life this morning. Remember Maxine Duncan. Remember Sabrina Hitman under the Moshiah. Remember Ruth Jarrett, head of the Messiah. God, remember Jenny's Fishley, Baba Bazo, Raka Zebanda. I pray, God, eradicate, God, things that are not of you, God, that is affecting your people this morning. I pray for our government. I pray for the governmental system. I pray for Parliament. I pray for the Queen of England. Lord God, I pray, Jesus, because you said if my people who are called by my name, Lord, you told my shakas, I feel God. You told us if we humble ourselves, if we turn from our wicked ways, if we pray, God, you will hear from heaven. Lord God, from heaven, come rain of a shatter. Come, Jesus, I need you, Lord. I need you in my ministry. I need you in Temple Restoration Outreach Ministry. God, the devil desires to see us go under. Lord God, rise and command your international ministry. Lord, the devil desires to see it shut down. But I speak, Lord God, we're not moving this morning. If we move, we're moving in your flow. If we move, we're moving in your power. If we move, we're moving in your name. Katababababa Shande. Yedene Mosiah. Holy Spirit of God, have your way. Holy Spirit of God, bind up the mouth. Shut up the mouth. Lock down the tongue. They that talk against us. They that kokotodobo satai. That opposes us, God, in the shatters of a high. Let their tongue be heavy. Let their tongue be heavy in their mouth this morning. Yes, the enemy, God, that rises against us, your people, on the line. The enemy that talk against us, your people, on the line. Let their tongue be like a la 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 shanda. Iron, let it be heavy. Let it be heavy. Let that dazzle go. Let your tongue be heavy in their mouth this morning. Lord God, I set fire on the altars. Mando shata roko zazabahaya. We set fire shata. Mazebe hezubahanda. Zaboraziande beho. God Almighty, we set fire. Holy Ghost. Somebody said Jesus fire. Somebody say Holy Ghost fire. Please, saints of God, we're in warfare. Please, saints of God, the life is under serious attack. My God, but the fire of the Holy Ghost. I need some people to release the fire of Jesus. Somebody need to hear your word. Somebody need to get this prayer, Lord. Oh God, somebody's discouraged. Oh God, somebody's troubled. Oh God, somebody's katosheteya. Somebody's confused, Lord. Lord Jesus, somebody in the room is crying out for help. Patoshata. Rabazibahanda. Ah, have your way, God. Have your way, God. For the person that just subokozianda. My God, the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood. Somebody plead the blood of Jesus. Shed it in the hand of the Messiah. Lord, I plead the blood. Lord, I plead the blood. Jesus, I release your blood. Lord God, somebody's getting their breakthrough. They will not be stopped this morning. Jehovah, give war. Jehovah, give war. Jehovah, give war. Come with your fire. Come with your power. Oh, Jesus. Ah, yeah, 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 yeah. Ah, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Oh, God, I feel the Holy Ghost. Jesus, touch Minister Chanel Thomas from the crown of her head. Lord God, to the soul of her feet. I feel the Holy Ghost. Lord God Almighty, I bind the hand of the enemy this morning. You said whatever we bind on earth is bound in heaven. You said whatever we loose on earth is loose in heaven. I bind sickness this morning. And I loose, God Almighty, hallelujah, healing in the room. I bind poverty. Oh, I bind poverty. I bind lack. And I release prosperity. I release that we successfully and progressively attain everything you have for us today. It is ours. Shebebebebe Kasaya. It is ours this morning. Oh God, we are taking it by force. Shandere Yasaya. Hallelujah. Come on, Zion. Hallelujah. I don't know, God is giving me a scripture that I'm about to say. Hallelujah. Share it on the higher. Share it at the end of the Messiah. Holy Ghost. Jesus. Oh God Almighty. Oh God Almighty. Oh God. The blood, the blood. Somebody release the blood of Jesus over your car. Somebody on the train, release the blood of Jesus. Oh, Shama Mama Hai. Ila Mazataya. Holy Ghost power. We terminate the will of the enemy. Kazibian. We terminate the work of the enemy. We terminate it. Laba Zakatai. Lord, I pray for the tithers. Lord, I pray for the seed sowers. I pray for the obedience, oh Rabbi Shire. Honor your word over their life this morning. Open the door, open the windows. Pour out in their basket, pour out in their storehouse. A blessing that they have not room to receive. Shata Zaba Kasaya. Somebody, your mind is being loose. Your mind is being set free. The attack that you're under, Kazibahaya. Horadadabashande. Holy Ghost is moving this morning. You're being released, Honorable Hoshata, Yamandesa. The attack on your marriage. Somebody on the line, there's an attack on your marriage, Katabazaya. But the Holy Spirit is walking in the Basaya. In your marriage right now, Shatabahaya. He's walking in your marriage right now. And he's overruling. He's overriding. Ekadabashaya. He's overturning the work of the enemy that come against your marriage. The blood and the fire of Jesus terminate the attack. Shebazabahanda. Rakazadabahai. I got you. I said Jesus is in the room this morning. Yebo Oshata Bazaya. God, while we fast and pray, I decree and declare, God, that our fasting and our prayer this morning is not in vain. Landed in the Moshiah. Oh God, hallelujah. Remember baby Emmanuel this morning. Touch him from the crown of his head to the very sole of his feet. Lord God Almighty, and Lord God Almighty, open back the doors so I can travel with this Rise and Command Your Day ministry to the east, the west, the north, the south, to the four corners of the earth. Zakubanda, not through live stream only, but mighty God, through transportation, plane, bus, God, Shababahanda, to touch the sick and they will recover. Lord God, to touch the suicidal mental person and they will be delivered. There is an encounter, God, that you want to touch. My God, there's power in laying hands. Lord God Almighty, because your word said we shall lay hands on the sick and they shall recover. Lord, I can't just sit in this room with this anointing, but I need to carry to the east, west, north, and south. Open back the doors, Rakazabahanda, Ribazaya, release me to go again, God, because I see, Lord God, trouble. God, I see somebody that need a hand, that Shadabaha. God, somebody that need me to come and touch in agreement with them, God. Open back the door. Make back the provision. I put it before you. I put it before you, Jesus. I trust you, Jesus. I rest in you, Jesus. I depend on you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Good God. Turn your Bibles to 2 Kings chapter 6. Kushamanda. Saints of God, I will encourage you. Don't miss the prayers in the morning. Because it is not I that pray, but it's the Holy Spirit that intercedes through me. Lord, touch Shade, Norman Lewis, Razi Baba Bahanda. Touch her husband, touch her daughter. Walk in the home, open the door. Zakazebehenda, Razi Bazai, Zababa Kocha, Reza Bandahaya. Hallelujah. Oh God, I don't know what the Lord is going to say to us, but I've sent to this scripture. 2 Kings chapter 6. When you find the text, God it prophet. When you find the text, I got it. I pray down every territorial demon that come to terrorize your house. I put the blood and the fire of Jesus against every territorial demon that come to terrorize, oh God Almighty, our life, our children, our spouse, the ministry. I set the blood and the fire. I release it. The Lord said, what I bind on earth is bound in heaven, and what I loose on earth is loose in heaven. I loose the fire of God. Hallelujah, Koshanda. Against every terrorist spirit that terrorizes your mind. Oh Lord, whatever sickness in your body, I come against chest pain. The blood of Jesus touch Maxine Duncan. I feel God. God, I overturn the table that have our name on it. I overturn the witch table that have our name on it. Fire of God. Burn it up. Burn it up. Burn it up. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. 2 Kings chapter 6. All doors are open. Somebody's coming out this morning. I need about 20 people to declare Yezidia. Oh, Shatai. Good God Almighty, declare victory is mine. 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 Hallelujah. Ashanda. Labazeketaya. Touch each and every prayer request that's going up on the line. My God, encounter them now, Jesus. Lord God Almighty, the fight is real this morning. I said the warfare can be shut out. Rataba share. The warfare is real this morning. But I stand in my apostolic anointing. I stand as an apostle of God and I establish the power in the earth. Your kingdom come, Jesus. Hallelujah. Prophetic morning. Yes, God. It's a miracle morning. Shatai. Hallelujah. We're going to go into the word of the living God. I need to ask you for one favor. Please share the live broadcast. Please share it right now. Shaking the Bahia. Share the live right now. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Shata Bahia. Eya mama mama masata. There's a particular verse that the Lord wants me to read. Hallelujah. Jesus. Eya baba. When you have it, you have it. Glory to God. We're going to read 2 Kings chapter 6. I need to find another verse that keeps coming to me as well. Just a moment, saints. The Holy Ghost power is moving just like a magnet. Hallelujah. It's moving here. Oh, moving just like a day of Pentecost. Jesus. Araraboshata. Glory to God. I'm going to get into the word. Thank you, Holy Ghost. There's two scripture story. Amen. Praise God. That the Lord is giving to me this morning. I'm also going to go back to 2 Kings chapter 4 as well. I'm also going to go back to 2 Kings chapter 4. Hilabohoshanda. I don't know what's going on in somebody's body on this morning. I don't know what the enemy's trying, but I'm going to tell you what the Lord is saying to me. So I'll read 2 Kings chapter 4. And I'll read, amen. Verse 38. I'll read that verse first. Please share this live. Verse 38 to verses 41. This is the scriptures that the Lord is giving me. The Spirit of the Lord is speaking to me on this morning. So I'm going to read it and hear what the Lord has to say to us. And Elisha came again to Gilgal. This is the second. We talk about Gilgal yesterday. And there was a drought in the land. And the sons of the prophets were sitting before him. And he said unto his servant, set on the great pot. Set on, in other words, put on the great pot. And see it pottage. Thank you, Jesus. For the sons of the prophets. This is for the, Sister Nicola. This is for the sons of the prophet that he's telling his servants to put on the pot. And one went out into the field to gather herbs and found a wild vine and gathered thereof wild growths, his lap full, and came and shed them into the pot of pottage, for they knew them not. So they poured out for the man to eat. And it came to pass, as they were eating of the pottage, that they cried out and said, O thou man of God, there is debt, Shatabahaya, in the pot. And they could not eat thereof. But he said to them, he said, then bring the meal. And he cast it into the pot. And he said, pour out for the people, Shatolomo Hosiah, that they may eat. And there was no harm in the pot. I want to go over to 2 Kings chapter 6 to the next story that the Lord is giving me. And the sons of the prophet. There is an attack this morning. The sons of the prophet said unto Elisha. This is another scenery. Behold now, the place where we dwell with thee is too straight for us. Let us go, we pray thee, unto Jordan. Take thence every man a beam, and let us make us a place there where we may dwell. And he answered, go ye. And one said, be content, I pray thee, and go with thy servant. And he answered, I will go. So he went with them, Elishanda. And when they came to Jordan, they cut down the wood. But as one was felling a beam, the ox head fell into the water. And he cried and said, Alas, master, for it was borrowed. Shatabahai. And the man of God said, where fell it? Jesus, help me, Holy Ghost. And he shewed him the place, and he cut down a stick, and cast it thither, and the iron did swim. Speak, Lord, thy servant heareth thee. While I got up to enter into prayer, praise God, the Spirit of the Lord took me to this text about the poison that is in the meal, in the pot. And he took me to the text where the ox fell in the water. Elisha, you have to understand that Elisha, the servant of God, after the transitioning of Elisha received speak a word will not encounter the attack as much as you will. A person that prays, a person that stay before God on their knees, a person that commune with God in prayer, goes under severe attack. Why? Because there is a dialogue, because there is a connection between heaven and earth. Because a person that pray, that war in the spirit in prayer, amen, bring the will of God to the earth realm. And you bring it to the first heaven and the second heaven. So when you and I get in prayer, we bring the kingdom of God. We bring the will of God. We allow the heavens to open up and respond to the earth. And because the enemy don't want God to have his way, there will be an attack against you. Elisha was on divine, amen, assignment. Elisha got to Gilgal, and the sons of the prophets were there with Elisha. Can I tell somebody that the enemy is after your destiny? That the enemy is after your prayer life? That the enemy is after your connection with God? The frustration, hallelujah, the stress, amen, the mental warfare that you are undergoing is not normal. It is an attack from the enemy to stop you from praying the will of God, because the will of God, when it comes, it's going to dismantle the work of the enemy. So now the Bible said the sons of the prophet, that means the prophets were still there, but the sons of the prophet would be the next in line to rule in the prophetic, to lead in the prophetic. So the enemy now, watch this, he's after what's inside of you. The devil doesn't want your car. The devil doesn't want your house. The devil don't want your clothes. And sure enough, he don't want your shoes. The devil is after your gift. The devil is after what God has put inside of you. Because if you open up your mouth, if you open up and let God have his way, the kingdom of darkness will be in trouble. So the Bible said, Pastor Bryce, that the sons of the prophet gather. Watch this. And as the sons of the prophet gather before Elijah, Elisha decided that he was going to feed them. Good God Almighty. Rakoshataya. He was going to feed them. So he told them, put the great pot. In other words, it was a big pot that he put upon the fire. He said, we're going to cook some food. We're going to sit down and we're going to eat and be merry. Good God Almighty. We're going to sit down. We're going to eat. Lord God Almighty. And we're going to receive. The enemy say, yeah. So you think I'm going to interrupt this dinner. I'm going to interrupt this gathering. I'm going to interrupt this dining. So this morning, Zion, when you came on the line, before all of that interruption, the Spirit of the Lord already gave me the word. Because we're dining at the table of Jesus. Because we're hearing what thus said the Lord. So the devil don't want you to hear what God has to tell you this morning. So he's trying to interrupt the live. Lord Jesus, as the sons of the prophet sit down with Elisha to eat the food, the Bible said, a young man gathered some other stuff. Amen. Glory to God. He said he gathered. Jesus, speak, Lord. Amen. Praise God. What he gathered. Hallelujah. Let me tell you, glory to God. The Bible said he gathered in gathering. jealous people praying against you, talking against you, and you don't even know unless God reveal it to you. Y'all ain't talking back to me. He gathered it by accident. But look at the enemy. The enemy was coming not only to take out the prophet's sons, but he was coming to take out the prophet. But I hear God said this morning, though the weapons may be formed, though the weapons may be right before you, though you got the phone call, though you got the doctor's report, though the weapon came, because the wild vine was cast into the pot with the rest of what was going to be pottage, or praise God, amen, for the people of God to eat. The wild vine was poisonous. The wild vine was poisonous. Everything was mixed up in the pot, Lord God Almighty. Everything was set out to kill, hallelujah, the prophet and the sons of the prophets. Everything that was sent for death. The Bible said, Pastor Bryce, that death was in the pot, Lord God Almighty. I feel like preaching. Death was in the pot. Oh, Labashaya. But the Bible said somebody caught it and cried out to the prophet. Elo Shanda Labahaya. And the prophet said, bring me the meal. I don't care what they send against you. I don't care what they send against your house. Tell God, reverse Etoshataya, the assassination. Lord Jesus. Blind the eyes of the sniper. Shut down, Oshaya. The work of the witch, Jesus. They didn't just send it for you. They set it for your family. They didn't just set it for you. They set it for the household. Rada zabako setele bahanda. Roko ziba bahanda. But I come to tell the devil, not this house, not this family, not this ministry. I don't know if I have anybody on the line. Raka zebehe. I said everything was mixed up in one pot. Lord God, but when the prophet said, bring me the meal, put everything in one, God reversed Yeshatas. God reversed the debt. God canceled the Hoshaya. God canceled out the assignment. Redebe so. I hear the word of God said, though the weapons may form against you, Reba Zabahaya, though you got the proof, the letter from the doctor, Yadabakosaya, though you hear the gossip, though you hear the slanders, though you hear the voice of the enemy, Radabazaya, I hear God said, it won't work. Hallelujah. I need 20 people to share the live and say, it won't work. I need 20 people to share the live and say, it won't work. I said, it won't work. I said, everything was mixed up in one pot. And the devil said, dead. The enemy said, dead. But when God said, live, when the enemy said, dead, God said, live. Don't worry about man. Don't worry about what they're doing. Don't worry about what they're saying. agenda. I said death was in the path, but the prophet of God said, Kosoya Baha. He said, bring me the seal meal. Bring me the meal. Now you gotta get this. I want to read this to you. Listen, let me read it, because I'm going to show you how God have the power to reverse some things. Watch what the prophet said. Good God Almighty. The prophet, the Bible said, so they pour out for the man. Watch this. You think I only God alone I lay a table for you? Which I lay a table for you? Warlock I lay a table for you? Demons I try to lay a table for you? Watch it. So they poured out for the men to eat. I'm talking about the poisonous food. And it came to pass as they were eating. Y'all hearing this? They were eating of the pottage. Death was in the pot. And they were eating it. Lord God Almighty. That they cried out and said, oh, thou man of God, there is death in the pot. They're eating, Lord Jesus. Some of you don't know where God make you escape. Some of you don't know where God cover you from. Some of you don't know where God just cut the labaha, cut and clear out of your way. You should have been dead. You should have been in the grave. Some of you, good God Almighty, you don't know how you missed it. But had it not been for the Lord, hey, yeah, 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 yeah. Had it not been for the Lord. Somebody need to tell God thank you right now. Had it not been for Jesus, I would have been dead, y'all. Had it not been for Jesus. Hallelujah, you have already sent ashes to ashes and dust to dust. But when God is for me, tell me who can stand against me. Lord God Almighty, I wonder if I have any witness on the line. Sister Cheyenne, they were eating the debt. They were eating the poisonous food. I come to tell somebody that the sickness that is in your body, it's not going to kill you. I come to tell somebody that the what with the witch, the ex that the witch set after you, it ain't going to kill you. I take a zibaba soto shanda. The virus won't kill you. I declare and decree the virus won't kill us. I feel like walking heavy in Zion this morning. I feel like walking heavy. I feel like I'm walking with the dawn this morning. I feel like I'm walking with the Dan of Dan this morning. And his name is Jesus. Let me show you the text. The text said, glory to God. As they were eating of the pottage. Hey, hey. Somebody share the live again and say, I shall live. I shall live. Hey, show you. I shall live. They were eating the poisonous food. The sons of the prophet. My God, the attack was on the prophets. The attack is on your gift. The attack is because God used you. The attack is because God had his hands on you. The attack is because God decided to bless you. The attack is because you made up in your mind that come hell or high water, you're gonna serve God. The attack is on your mind. Oh, prophetess Sarah Palmer, the attack is coming. It come because you're not giving up on rise and command your day on the ministry. God Almighty, I come, the Bible says, stand fast in the liberty where God make you free. For when you stand for Jesus, I said, Jesus will stand for you. They're eating the pottage. They're eating. Watch this. They're eating. And somebody find out that death is in the pot. Poison is in the pot. Watch this, Zion. Oh, thou man of God. Y'all, some of y'all don't think you need no prophet and prophetess. When you find a real one, stay connected. Y'all hear me? Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thou man of God, there is death in the pot. They could not eat their own. But he said, this is what the prophet said, Anthony Winter. He said, then bring meal, and he cast it into the pot. Now, this is the same meal. Somebody say reverse. Somebody say reverse. Shata bahaya. Reko saba kaseta la bahaya. Somebody this fasting morning say reverse. Say God reverse it. Ko shata la bakazebe hosai. Roko shata. I don't care what it was. I don't care what the report is. I don't care what the enemy said. I don't care what Saya. It doesn't matter what sickness it is in your body. It doesn't matter what the attack is. I need you to say, God, reverse, reverse, reverse it, reverse it. Back to sender, back to Sekoshata. Back to whence you came from. Holy Ghost from Zion. The man of God took the meal and put it back in the pot. Oh, Jesus Christ. Somebody say, God, reverse it. God, reverse it. Shebebe so torianda da baka sata da bahaya. Yeko torianda da baka shanda da basaya. Say, God, reverse it. I feel like preaching to somebody. Somebody say, God, reverse it. The Bible said, the man of God said, bring the meal to me. When they bring the meal to the man of God, the same pottage, the same meal, the same poisonous meal, Lord God Almighty, he said, bring it to me. When they bring the meal to the man of God, the prophet of God, Lord Jesus, the Bible said, he put it back into the pot. Righteous God Almighty, he put it back into the pot and he said, pour out for the people that they may eat. He said, put, Lord God, oh God, when God gets in it, I said, when God gets in it, I don't care what witch, I don't care what warlock, I don't care what demon, Hoshaya. It don't matter what the doctor said. It don't matter how, oh God, the second how empty your bank account is. Rabba shata bakasaya. When God gets in it, he will override. He will overthrow. He will reverse, Lord God, what the enemy send against you. What looks impossible. God said, I'm turning it around. I'm shifting it. I'm reversing it. What the enemy meant to kill you, death come for you. Hashaya mahanda. Oh God, I don't know who I'm preaching to this morning. I don't know what you got in the mail. I don't know what happened in your body. I don't know what happened in your ministry. But you are under an attack. You're under an attack this morning. Koshata bahaya. I wonder if I have any witness in the house this morning. You're under an attack. And you know it. The sons of the prophet said, man of God, death is in the pot. Ilo shanda. You know that you're under attack. Those are the people I'm preaching to this morning. You know that you're under attack. They were shook. They were shaken up. Lord God, they thought they were going to lose their life. They thought they were going to die. They thought it was over. But I come to tell somebody that it's not over until God says so. Reverse it, God. Ilo shanda. Somebody on the line, Eko shanda bahaya, that knows that you're under attack. This thing ain't normal. This thing ain't normal. What you're going through, what you're experiencing, it's just not normal. It's not the norm. My God, you don't know where this come from. It just hit you out of the way. It just come out of the blues. Rashibababakasaya. It just come out of the blues. You didn't expect it. You didn't even see it coming. But it came in your house. It came to your ministry. It came to your business. But I come to preach to somebody. God is getting ready to reverse it. The Bible said in chapter 6 that he borrowed an axe. And the axe fell in the water. Now, I want to break this down to you like the Holy Ghost give it to me. The ox, the head of the ox, which is the iron part of it, fell in the water. That's iron. Iron. Iron is heavy. Iron is steel. Iron carry weight. Chapter 6, these are the two chapters that God gave me this morning. Chapter 6 says, the axe, the iron, fell in the water. And one of the sons of the prophet said, Master, we borrowed it. We have to give it back. Iron is heavy. But the prophet, oh God Almighty, said, get me a piece of stick. Now look at how this no make no sense. Bring me a piece of stick. How can stick contend with iron? How can stick override iron? How can stick lift up iron? Holy Ghost on fire. The Bible said he cast the stick in the water. And the iron swim to the top. Lord God Almighty. What came to press you down? What came to oppress you? What came to keep you down? God said, I'm releasing a miracle. And you're not staying down. And you're not going out like that. And this won't kill you. But I'm going to let you come up. Rakazabakoshanda. Hey, I feel God in the room. The man of God cast the stick in the water, Sister Doreen. The Bible clearly tells us that it was an iron. And as he cast the stick, good God, in the water, Shata Razabakase, Rabazebe Zukutai, Zandorika Saya. Somebody get a cup of water and some oil. Rakazebe Koshanda. Lord God Almighty. Rando Shaya. Yebe Sorianda. God is walking this morning. Roko Zaka Debe Heya. I don't know who you are. I don't know what your impossibility is. I don't know what you're facing. I don't know what the attack is. I just come to give you one test. I come to give you a word. It won't kill you. And you're coming a part of it. Lord Jesus, what a word, what a word, what a word, Holy Ghost. What a word, what a word, what a word, Holy Ghost. The poison that should have killed you, the poison that should have killed them, God cured it. The iron that should stay in the bottom of the sea, God make it swim to the top. I say, what should I kill you? Will not kill you. And God say, you're coming up. Rashato Rabahaya. I feel God stretching out in me. Oh, mama. I wish I was in Templar Restoration Outreach Ministry this morning. Radabashaya. He said, what was said to kill you? Two things from chapter 4. It can't kill you. Chapter 2, you're coming up out of it. There is a cure in the room. There is a God in the room. There's a God on Rise and Command your day. today, this morning. I said Jesus is on the line. Somebody was sick, get the water and get the oil and tell me when you have it. Rashedebe Kosaya. I can't get it for myself, but somebody, when I'm a spiritual daughter, drink it for me. Rakazebahaya. Whatever is in your body this morning, I am not those. Get the water and the iron of somebody. Rakazababahaya. Rekotoshandaya haya. Oh Lord. Somebody get the water and the iron. Tell me when you have it. Jesus Christ Almighty. Oh God, I say what? I come to speak as the prophet of God. I come to release the word this morning. I said chapter 4. What should I kill you? God said I'm curing it. Haya kazibianda. Lord God, and chapter 6 said, you're coming up out of it. Somebody said up and out. Rasabaka zibianda. Rebezato roshataya. Yeah. I don't know what they send. I don't know what came for you. I don't know what came to devour you. I don't know what they send. I say I don't know what they send. But God is ready to reverse it. It's got makoshaya. Somebody about to get your healing this morning. Somebody's about to get their healing this morning. Lord God. I said somebody's getting your healing this morning. Me not see nobody. I pour the oil in the water. Pour your consecrated oil in that water this morning. Shando bohosaya. Sebe ketori anda kasaya. Kalaba hoshati anda nebiya sataya. Hayayayaba handi diya saya. Pour it in, pour it in, pour it in. Pour it in, pour it in, pour it in. Oh, rababa shataya. I say you're coming up. I say you're not going under. I said this won't kill you this morning. Oh God Almighty, Almighty, Almighty God. I want my prayer warriors them day. I want them a prayer this morning. Lakushanda. God, I want you to walk into somebody's house this morning, Jesus. God, I want you to walk into somebody's business this morning, Jesus. God, I want you to walk into somebody's life this morning, Jesus. Uproar this morning, God. Uproar Rabashataya. Lord God, upon the enemy this morning. Lion of Judah. Yekazabahanda. Every giant before us. Die by the fire of the Holy Ghost. Somebody, God, I lift up that water with that oil. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for a divine miracle now. As they drink it now, Jesus, touch every organs in their body. Touch every cells in their body. Somebody have the corona, Jesus, virus. But God, I pray, God, as they drink this water with the oil, consecrate it, bless it. Let it represent the blood of Jesus. Drink it, people of God. Yeah. Move through their body, Jesus. Move through their vein, Jesus. Move through their bloodstream, Jesus. Move through their white blood cell, Jesus. Move through their rekazibibibianda. Yehotoshkatabazikatorianda. I decree and declare healing in their body. I decree and declare miracle in their body now. Koradabashanda. Yes, Holy Ghost and fire. What should have killed them, God? What should have taken them out, God? It will not terminate it. Terminate the sickness. Terminate the disease. Terminate the poison. Cancel the death angel. Somebody tell God right now. Cancel the death angel. Yashamahaya. Rashebekosaya. God cancel now. The death angel. God cancel now. Dadakoshekedezibahaya. The blood Hashaya. The blood Oshanda. Administer now, Jesus. Your blood to our body. Administer now, Jesus. Your blood to their spinal cord. Administer now, Jesus. Your blood to their vein. In their ankle. In their foot. Yes, God. Miracle working God. Mikoshaya. Saints of God. I feel God stretching out in me. the Almighty is on the line, there is nothing that he cannot do. God gave me these two scriptures. I didn't know how I was going to preach them. It's not a very well popular text that read or even preach upon. Lamazotorianda. I need somebody to say, God, release, reverse, reverse, reverse. My God, somebody need to amen. Somebody need to sow into this word this morning. If you're going to sow, say, God, reverse. Say, God, reverse. Say, God, cancer. Makazabahaya. Holy Spirit of God. I don't know what they send. I don't know what they put on your life. I don't know, glory to God, it hit you. It touched you. I'm not talking about just that it was sin. I'm telling you that it touched you. Hear me this morning. I'm not just telling you that it was sent for you. I'm telling you that it touched you. Kusha, Holy Ghost power in this room. It touched you. It actually touch you. The Bible said they were eating it. They were eating it. Not knowing that poison was in the pot. Not knowing death was in the pot. Kushan and Ahaya. They were eating it. They were eating it. It was Satarabahana. Kadadabahaya. Sister Shine, thank you for pinning. Let me pin this. For those that want to heal Oshana, I want to touch it in the Bohoshaya. They were eating it. They were digesting it. Sister Nadine, they didn't see it till after a while. Can I tell somebody that God is exposing it this morning? Can I tell somebody that what was sent to kill you and take you out, God is exposing it? And can I tell you that if God exposed it, he wants to heal it? Can I tell you if God exposed it, he want to turn it around? Can I tell you if God exposed it, he want to touch it and stop it? I said it touch you. It touch your family. It touch you. But God said, the sons of the prophet cry out to the prophet. And the prophet looked to heaven. And the curse, the poison that should have killed them was reversed. Shekadabazaya kondorianda. Aikodiasatalabahaya. I want to touch and agree with somebody that is sowing in this word for the reverse. Shata, for the cancellation of that which was sent to take you out. Shekelabazakutaya. God did not just give me this word. Hekadabashaya. If he didn't want to do something, Hadaboshaya. If anybody saw, let me know, because I want to touch and agree as the prophet of God. Touch and agree as the prophet of God. Amen. Pray as the prophet of God commanded. My God, the debt in the pot was, amen, cancer, Lord God, because the Bible said he put it in the pot and he said to them, glory to God, put it in there and shear it out. And there was no arm. Watch this. Verse 41 said there was no arm in the pot. There was no arm in the pot. Rabba Shataya Hakazibo Hoshanda. Somebody, I want to touch and agree this morning with you, Lord God Almighty. Hallelujah. The earth, the harm, my God, that come against you, Lord God. Hola Bashanda, please. Oh God, just let me know if you do it. Good God Almighty. I want to touch and agree with somebody. It touch you. You're in it. It comes to take you out. But this morning, Koshataya, there's power. There's power in touching and agreeing. There's power in touching and agreeing. God sent me with this word for somebody this morning. I'm going to wait on you, glory to God, to move this morning. I'm going to wait on you, Cheyenne. I see you. I'm going to touch and agree. Let me go to Shatai. I wait on anybody else that, amen, praise God, that is led, amen. Amen, praise God, you're in it. You're in it. It touch you. It touch your children. It touch your business. It touch your household. It touch you. Kadabo Hoshanda. Makazebe Heshai. Ilobo Hoshanda. It touch you. The report came out. You have it in your hand. Olabashanda. Elabo Hosaya. Kadalabashai. Inanamasoto Shaya. Zebebebebo Hoshanda. Power of God that is on me this morning. Olabashanda. God gave me this word for somebody. This word is not an accident word. This word is not a chance word. This is a divine word that connect. While I was getting ready to go into prayer, Jacqueline. While I was getting ready to go into prayer, Makoshanda. The Spirit of the Lord said to me, the axe fell in the water. Pastor Bryce, I said when I was Rabbi Shatta, Mommy Doreen, you're there? Lord Jesus, they look like they gone left me. They look like they gone left. You know, Shanda. Zakurianda. Lord Jesus, I hear you, Lord. Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Nanda da 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 bashaya. Ita baba bahande de biosa. Thank you, Holy Ghost. I move when God tell me to move. I move how God tell me to move. I'm a spirit led by. I'm led by the Spirit of Jesus Christ. Oratazi bahaya. Science of God. As I was getting into prayer, Holy Ghost said to me, the axe fell in the water. I start to think about the scripture, Jacqueline, because I'm wondering how I'm going to preach it. I never preached the axe fell in the water. And he said to me, the poison. Those two things he gave me, the poison. Minister Shinel, are you there? Oh, Rakashata Bahaya. Where are the people? Where are Torm? Torm, where are you? I need to see my people. Come on, rise and command your team. Where are you? Evangelist Anadama, where are you? I don't see the prayer warriors. Where are they this morning? Don't let me stand alone this morning. The Lord gave me the two word. The poison. Amen. Praise God. And he gave me Shataya. The ox in the water. What is that thing, the thing, Antoinette Winter, that look impossible? I said the thing that look impossible, God is going to put his hand in it and he's going to make it work out because he specializes in the things that seem impossible. The ox came up swimming. Anybody ever see iron swim? Let me ask a question. Anybody ever see iron, lead, swim? Can iron flow on top of water? Answer me, people of God. That is not even possible without God. How in the world are they eating the poison and them not dead? May I go wait upon the people of God? Let me just play something. While your faith is stretching on God right now. Jesus Almighty God. from Zion. Let me play this song one more time for somebody.
Rose up to the Father, noises
Jesus. Everyone, Lord, I know you gave me this word. There's power in this word. There's victory in this word. There's a miracle in this word today. And I pray, God, those that have seed into the word, I pray for their seed. I pray, God, that you, amen, reverse what was sent to take them out, to overthrow them, to destroy them. To reverse it. And I pray, God, that you cancel Ola Mashiach. What was meant for evil against them, cancel it, Daddy Jesus, with the fire of your Holy Spirit. Cancel it. Let your power shatter my heart. I feel the Holy Ghost. I feel the anointing. Cancel it, God. Cancel it. And somebody, God, this morning, they may have not sown today, but they may have sown before. And they may have got tied, oh God, in this ministry. And this morning, God, they're standing in the need of a miracle. Stretch out your hands towards them now, Jesus. Stretch out your hands towards them. I ask you, God, to work a miracle. That which look and seem impossible, make it possible. For you are the God that specializes in the possibility. Jesus. Somebody that believe God. I'm trying to find a song on my heart to play for you. Shata Baba Bahaya. I don't know if I can find it, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try to find it. I don't know, Sister Cosby, but what it is, it seems impossible. Let me talk to you. It seems impossible, but all things are possible for God. Shatabahai. And I'm gonna play this song on purpose. Oh God, remember Nikki, God. Open the door.
Anytime I call you,
make
answer.
A way and a no way, God. Miracle, God, give her
any door
a miracle
knock,
today.
You open, you're an incredible God.
Shut up, Baba.
Incredible God. Incredible God.
Shato Rianda Basa.
You're an incredible God.
Hallelujah.
Incredible God.
Oh, we love you, God.
Incredible God.
Jesus. Jesus.
Oh.
Anytime I call, you answer.
Jesus.
Anytime I call.
Any door I knock, you open. Incredible.
Incredible. Extraordinary strategies.
Hear this part. Impossibility
specialist, you're seated in heaven. You made the earth your footstool. Incredible God.
This is the part I want you to hear.
Extraordinary strategist. Possibility specialist, you're seated in heaven.
I gotta let them hear it again, Lord.
Impossibility specialist, extraordinary strategist.
This is the word of the Lord.
Impossibility specialist. Seated in heaven, you made the earth your footstool. Incredible God.
I gotta play for you again. One more time.
Extraordinary strategist.
Oh Lord.
Impossibility specialist. You're seated.
Can you hear it? Let me play it one more time.
Extraordinary strategist.
Oh my.
Possibility specialist.
What looks? What looks impossible for you is possible for God. Never ever did we see iron flow on water, but God used the prophet to work the impossible. Oh, good God Almighty.
Extraordinary strategists.
Don't worry about it.
Impossibility specialist. You're seated in heaven. You made the earth your footstool. Incredible God.
He specializes.
You're seated in heaven.
In things that seem
you made the earth your footstool. Incredible God.
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
Extraordinary strategies.
Oh,
impossibility specialist.
You're seated in heaven.
I want you to take your fasting list. A prophetic release.
Incredible.
Take your fasting list and put impossibility specialist. And God, we give you glory. Come on, somebody. And God, we give you glory. God is doing it. Somebody give him glory. Somebody give him glory. And God, we give you glory. And God, we give Ratamande Oshai. Ikaraba Osha. And we give you glory. We give you glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Somebody tell him Kushamai. Tell him thank you. We release the fire of God upon your situation today. And I decree and declare victory. Can I tell you that each one of my shawls that God allowed me to get were strategic. I don't move just to move. I have a strategic God that I work with. His name is Jesus. This morning, I had the Joseph shawl. Somebody gave me that. I don't sell that one. And the Lord laid on my spirit to get the Esther shawl and pray with it this morning because I'm interceding for the people. Daily, right before I could have prayed for the seed, he told me to get the fire shawl. Shekadabazaya. Now I know somebody may say they're just shawls. No. The fringe on here, these things, the Jewish people, to them, I know some of us take it lightly, but these things cannot be tied. When I was making my shawl, my robe, my prior robe, I went to a Jewish synagogue because it must be tied by a Jewish priest, rabbi. It can't be done by a regular person. The infringe, the zitzit. These represent the word of God, the covenant of God, the word of God with the children of Israel. Every emblem on them have a significance to it. It's not to be taken lightly. Shababa Hosiah. And the Lord said, get the fire shawl in the closing. Every shawl I have in here, Mando shawl, the eagle shawl, that shawl I got when I did my conference. Oh, Rabba Shada. The eagle shawl. When God gave me the theme for the conference, eagles, it's time to soar. And he gave me the vision of the shawl. Each one of them, I pray and fast and consecrate over them. The consecrated oil, Shanda Bahaya, that I have. God has worked miracles and opened wounds. People have drink it with water and have received healing because God gave it to me. Facebook said my video is going to be removed. Okay. I know they were going to try something anyway. That's why I give everything. Those that miss it and want to watch a replay, I don't know if it's even going to, I don't know what's going to happen. They're probably going to mute it or whatever they do. But hear me, people of God. I move strategically how God tell me to move. If you don't have a consecrated oil or a prayer shawl, I'm encouraging you to go to the website www.torom-fl.org or prophetess.net and order your shawl or your consecrated oil and your koshata. Sister Sid, they block your comment. One of the prior warriors said they're hearing me, but they can't get on to the page, to the live. That's what Facebook does to this live. This live is not no regular live. Me not just come by and talk. God move on the live, and that's why we get so much fight. That's all right. I don't even worry about the fight. The fight is the evidence that God is with me. I'm good. Let me stay focused. Thank you, Jesus. I want to tell you, saints of God, God is moving mightily. There's something else I want to ask you all to do for me, Holy Ghost. Please, Sister Shine, if you can pin the building fund link for me. There's a building, we're trying to get a building, Sister Dolores Cosby, Holy Ghost. Trying to get, they used to block me from sharing the group. Yes, that's what they do to Rise and Community. We're trying to get a building, y'all. Pastor Palmer and I, the ministerial board, we have there's a great vision for this ministry. And I just need a few people to help us. I post the link last night, and I'm going to post it when I get off. Or you can just go on my page. I posted it last night. I want you to click this link. I just need five people. Five people. Please. We need to get a building by next year. We have to get a building. Girlie, please do. I'm asking you, please do. There's a link that I just pinned that Sister Shine is posting. Or Sister Katia, Sister Sid, I don't know. It says Torm Building Fund. Today, I just need five people to sew into that building fund. Sew into it. God is going to bless you. Sew into it. Give into it. Just five people I'm asking this morning to sew into that building fund. Please help us meet our goal. Please help us to get to where we need to get to. We have a lot of children. We have a lot that we want to do, but we do not have the space to accommodate the vision. I do believe God will provide for the vision, but I know he's going to do it through human. I know he's going to touch somebody's heart. I know he can do it, and I know how it's going to be done. It's coming through humanity. I want you to, just five people today, to go and sow into this building fund. Father, in the name of Jesus, those that are sowing into this building fund, I pray for their home. I pray for their store basket. And as they sow into the building, that it will never go empty in their refrigerator, in their cupboard. That they will always have the rent and the mortgage to their home. Lord God, as they finance your house, as they sow into the raising of ministry for soul winning, for soul winning, for soul winning, increase and bring a blessing to them, God. I ask you in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, I seal the worship. I seal the prayer. I seal the word. I seal the seeds. I seal every declaration that I've been made today. With the blood of Jesus Christ, build a firewall around it. Father, every backlashes and retaliation that will come against me, the prayer warriors and those that are standing with me prior, cancel it now. Render them null and void. In Jesus Christ's name, I thank you for today. Sister Dolores, thank you. I'm looking forward for your seed. Anybody else is sowing, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. We give you thanks, Lord. God bless you. If I'm not late to come on tomorrow, I won't. But you'll see me on Friday if the Lord tarry and if the Lord will. God bless you all. I love you all. I gotta go. It's time to take my children to school. I love you all. God bless you all. Enjoy your day. Remember, fasting don't end until 1 o'clock. Let's do it. We can do it. God bless you all. Go to the website. Get something. Get your oil. Get your shawl. Get something. Somebody say, get something. Get something. All right? I also have the rags. The prayer rags. Praise God. All right? I love you all.